YouTube, it's me, A Scouter, and you probably remember that I had a review for Red End of Silence, and then I decided to redo my account. So I'm gonna go ahead and review this again, and this time I hope to really get it better. All right, this is Red End of Silence. The band is Red, and this is their first and currently only album, End of Silence. This is Christian nu metal. This is not what you think. If you are not usually into Christian bands, you will be taken aback so far by what this album has to offer. Okay, this is the deluxe edition of the set. Alright. It comes with the music CD, which is currently in the computer. That's where I'm going to be playing from. And it also comes with this. And this kind of makes the whole album so worth it. This album contains this DVD, which has their "Breathe Into Me" music video. And it's got blogs from their tour, and it's got their music, and it's got their live concert tour. It's got behind the scenes documentary, director's notes, and everything. This is everything you need to know about Red right here and then some. This is the stuff. And then, of course, it comes with this. Crazy Screaming Guy's got his mouth duct tape. Duct tape is the answer to everything. Okay, so it's got a grand total of 11 songs, plus the bonus track, Lost, which is the acoustic version of the song. And then it's got a End of Silence Live. So, I'm gonna go ahead and play for you "Breathe Into Me" by Red.
This is how it feels when I ignore the words you spoke to me.
have mad guitar skills. Alright, my final verdict on this one. As you heard in that, it's not like most Christian bands that you hear. It's very, very intense, but it's very well done, and it sounds a lot like Linkin Park. Again, it is nu metal. Not kind of corn nu metal, it's not pure nu metal, but it kind of borderlines it. It's got a good variety of songs, and that kind of slows down around number six. And when it hits the song Pieces, it kind of settles down a little more, so it does still remain a Christian album. But it's good for anything, in my mind it's even good for mosh parties. So my final verdict on Red End of Silence Deluxe Edition is easily 5 out of 5. Highest rank for music. Great album, very good band, they're very intense. One problem with it is that they don't have any other albums. You would think with a band that's this good, you would have more albums. I mean, look at that. It takes a band with massive skill to scream like that and cause fire to erupt from the ground from their scream. I wish I could do that. It's like something from Dragon Ball Z or something. I really wish I could do that, but that's... Oh, it's a little Firefox help. I don't need that. All right. So, 5 out of 5 for Red, End of Silence Deluxe Edition. Just a great band for anyone, Christian, non-Christian, just an incredible band. So, Red, End of Silence Deluxe Edition, 5 out of 5.